Join a historic celebration as the Archdiocese of Baltimore commemorates the 200th anniversary of the dedication of the Basilica of the Assumption. This momentous event honoring the Basilica's history as well as its feast day begins Saturday at 5 p.m. Eastern with solemn First Vespers, followed by a talk from Timothy Cardinal Dolan on the rich history of America's first cathedral. Then, we look to the Blessed Virgin Mary and her heavenly glory as the Most Reverend William E. Laurie celebrates Holy Mass Sunday at 10:45 a.m. Eastern with the Most Reverend Robert E. Barron as homilist. America's Church looks to the Mother of God for continued guidance as we celebrate the 200th anniversary of the dedication of the Basilica of the Assumption. Here on EWTN.